What's going on, guys? Welcome back. My name is Russian Sokol, and today we're playing Plants vs. Zombies Heroes. So this is a phone app for Android and iPhone and all the Apple Store or whatever it's called, the beaten Apple. Anyways, guys, so this game is like super addictive, super fun. I actually played yesterday. I thought I played for an hour, but I ended up playing till 7 in the morning for like 9 hours non-stop. But anyways, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and open 3 packs. That's how we're gonna start this video. It's just open 3 packs. I already played this, like I said, for like 9-10 hours. I just cannot stop playing it. Very fun. If you guys go ahead probably and download this app. I mean, I'm telling you, you guys could be non-stop playing this. But let's go ahead open 3 packs. We got 3 packs. Oh, actually 4. We got 3 of premium packs and another one is just basic pack. So let's go ahead and open our first pack and hope for some very good goodies. Anyways, guys, if you like this and you want more of this videos, Plants vs. Zombies, hit that like button. Like, support this video as much as you can. Share it. Hit the like button in the comment. I mean, guys, if you want this, let's do it. I mean, I would love to play this stuff for you guys. This game is amazing. Anyways, let's open this one. Let's hope for some goodies. Some legendaries or rares. Okay. I need something new. Oh, awesome, perfect. Okay, rare, nice. I don't have that one. Super rare, I don't have that one. And a hero. And we got a hero, guys. Which one is it gonna be? Nice. Nice, let's look through them really quickly. Let's see, this one is a new one. I don't have Sweet Potato. Sweet Potato, when played, move a zombie from another lane to here. That's not too bad, that's not too bad. Let's see, then we got a rare one. I don't have that one too. Juggernaut. Armored plus a bullseye. That's amazing. That's awesome. I'm definitely gonna be using this one. And we got a super rare premium all-star zombie armored and frenzy. Awesome. Perfect. Perfect for my zombie. And the hero, the new hero I got is a Z-Mech. Fucking amazing. Let's see what he has. He has a rock wall. A zombie gets plus 5 health. Then we got a Brute Strength, which is a zombie gets plus 3 attack. And let's see this musical stuff. Make 2, 1 health, 1 attack, backup dancers in random lanes. That's a nice one, I like that. And of course we've got the Missile Madness attack for 2 damage in 3 random lanes. That is awesome super attack he has. So that's cool. Alright, let's go ahead collect that. Introducing Z-Mitch. That's no ordinary imp on the run, huh? That's one lean mean plant fighting machine. Cool. Amazing, amazing. Alright, let's go ahead and open 2 more. Man, the first pack was definitely awesome. Let's see if this one will bring us some goodies. Alright, I see already a couple new ones already. That's good. That's a good rare card actually. Alright, super rare. Alright, this one, I really like this super rare one. I already have like 2 or 3 of them. Splash damage dragon, snapdragon, that's pretty nice. But let's see, this one is a Vaca zombie. Destroy a zombie with 3 health or attack or less. Okay, cool. Then we have this one, of course. This one I really like to start a turn and you get plus 1 this turn, which is plus 1 turn kind of thing. This is a zombie. Destroy a zombie with a 4 attack or more, which is nice one. And of course, super fat beats. When played, this gets plus health plus attack for each other plant and zombie. So that's a really nice one. If you have like 3 zombies or 3 plants already, and the other guy has all 5 zombies, man, this guy is gonna be very powerful. Anyways, let's go ahead and collect that and open another one. Come on, give me more legendaries. That would be fudgy cake, amazing. Okay, nothing new there, but that's gonna be probably gonna give us a legendary, at least a rare, super rare. That's good. Oh, nice. I don't have that one. Okay, so rare one we have already. This one, this is the new one. This is a premium super rare. Is a plant does 3 bonus attacks. That's awesome. That's awesome. That is awesome. Okay, and those top ones I already have, so we're gonna go ahead close that. And the last pack is gonna be just like a basic pack, so go ahead open that, hoping too for some new plants or zombies. Okay, I have that. Okay, there we go. We got a new one for a zombie. Terrifying. Move a plant. Draw a card. Not too bad. All right, cool. So let's collect that. And this is what we're gonna do before we go in. We're probably gonna go first play a multiplayer match. So we got a new quest for the Z-Mech. We got a bunch of new cards for the Z-Mech too. So, right now I'm playing actually as a zombie, and I'll freaking really love it. Love to play as a zombie. I have unlocked already a couple here and there. There's a plants that I've unlocked, not many yet, but mostly zombies I'm unlocking. But anyways, let's go ahead into multiplayer battle. I'm already level 11. And we'll go ahead, we have plus 3 new cards, so we're gonna really check our deck and see what we can put and what we can get rid of. Now, one of the things I really don't like is I don't like this zombie, because I don't really have many sport zombies, so I'm gonna get rid of all of them out of my deck, and we'll put 3 new cards in it. So we're gonna go ahead put this one, which is gonna be a move a plant and draw a card, could be useful. Then we will go ahead, this is a sport zombie, let's see, we're gonna go ahead and add, let's see, actually I think I wanna add this one is pretty powerful, so let's go ahead add this one, and we will go ahead and add, let's see what this guy does, just a normal zombie, don't really like that, I like to have zombies with some kind of a, extra bonus kind of attacks or, you know, stuff like that. So let's see, we'll go ahead and let me see, what's this guy? When revealed, a plant gets minus 2. Yeah, perfect, let's get this one. And add that guy, and we are 4 out of 4, so let's go and play, finally. So, alright, let's go and see who we get against us. So I really love this game because it's strategic, and the cards, the opening packs and everything, it's awesome. Like, I love some kind of like loot and packs opening and kind of thing like that. Plus a strategy where you have to kind of think a little bit. That's pretty nice. Alright, so let's see. We definitely need to get... Alright, perfect. I love that card. That card is amazing. And we'll go ahead, leave the number 5, and we'll leave that MHBN 2. Let's go ahead and rock and roll. Ladies and gentlemen, alright, so if you guys don't know, the water side, which is on the right where I just put this guy at, that side is the hardest side. Like, a lot of people don't have those zombies, so it's like perfect. Let's see what's, okay, cool, awesome, he just put a defense, that's all he's doing, so we're gonna go ahead and make a first attack, which is not always the best thing to do, because as you can see, his defense shield, well, actually, this actually perfect, it worked out really actually perfect. Alright, so the next thing we're gonna do is go ahead and put this zombie right in the middle. Armored zombie. Alright, let's see what's his next move gonna be. So right now he's putting defense down. Yep, that's the defense too. Have to be careful with it, but... Okay. Alright, and he moved it, okay, yep. So my zombie is probably gonna die, so, and it's not probably, it will die. Actually, it might not, because I'm armored. Perfect, that worked actually great. Let's see, we'll go ahead and put a couple of those zombies in here. That guy I'm not worrying, because he is a defense. Let's see what he's gonna do. Okay, cool, he's gonna... Alright, so now all of those gonna now have attack. Alright, so he can... he probably gonna give me a damage of 2, which is, that's fine. What we're gonna do is we will go ahead and get this Mother Shrucker right there some life. Get him more stronger for a better attack. Nice. Okay, and he got a shield, golly. Alright, cool, let's see what he's gonna get in the shield. I hope he will not get rid of my water zombie. Which is, what's his name? A snorkel? Yep, makes sense. Okay, so he's putting defense all the way to the left. Which is fine, that works for me. Okay, perfect, let's see. This one I can't stack. Now we can go ahead and use this zombie. Now next zombie, he's, well, you know what, to protect ourselves, we'll go ahead and use this zombie too. Just to protect ourselves.
Let's see what he's gonna do now. We're doing not too bad at all. But the game can change. Game can change very quickly. Ladies and gentlemen, let's see what's his next move. I'm kind of wondering, he's thinking too long. He is definitely thinking a little bit too long. Okay, now I'm really worrying. Or he doesn't have anything, or he's quitting. He might be actually quitting the game. That is what it looks like. Maybe quitting or maybe losing connection. I did have that couple of times that it was like you have a problem with the game or something. So I think it'll be conceded. Alright, cool. So he disconnected. Alright, we just got an easy win. Which just kind of sucks. I really wanted to kind of demolish this guy. So yeah, I've actually got like, I think already 5 wins in a row, or maybe even 6, I don't know. But let's go ahead and get a new one. I mean, we gotta finish at least one game. Cool, alright. Actually, I wanna keep playing this guy. The Smash is actually, I got his deck with pretty good, so. Definitely, I love to play as a zombie. Love to play as a zombie. And if you guys want, like next episode, if you guys support this video enough, it will be pretty good. We will definitely that's actually pretty good cards. We'll keep changing characters and stuff. We're not gonna be playing the same guy. We're gonna rebuild decks and stuff like that. And in some videos, I'll show you my deck. My deck is being built. Definitely love this guy. So I hope he puts one of his plans in front of me that will give me more power and defense. Well, let's see what he's gonna do. Perfect, perfect. Now he did get a team up, so, but I'm gonna be definitely much more stronger, so he will not be able to defeat me, at least this round. So, all right, let's fight. Perfect. Awesome. And I got something else for this guy, definitely. And we're gonna go ahead and play this. This is gonna be pretty cool. He's definitely gonna be. I'm gonna get him pretty good. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna win this. I already got the cards, pretty good cards. So we'll go ahead and do this. We'll go ahead and move this on the side. We will receive 2 damage, but we will give 4 damage to him, so it'll be definitely worth it. And we will destroy the other guys. So sometimes you have to take the damage to win, you know. So that's perfect. My sumo wrestler, whatever, he's good. Now we're gonna go ahead and place a this guy actually. So let's do that, and we actually have one more pawn for a trick card, so we're gonna use this trick card. Maybe, if he puts, well actually, maybe, yeah, we're not gonna use it actually. Just because he doesn't have a... Okay, cool. So, we'll destroy that. We got 3 more damage up there. Awesome. Now let's see, let's go ahead and use 2 of my armored zombies. Perfect, perfect. Let's see what you're gonna do when I come for you. Nice, yes. Okay, I never actually seen that one. That's actually pretty cool. That's a cool cool plant right there. Next, I wanna see what does it do. When a mushroom is destroyed, do 2 damage to a random zombie or zombie hero. Wow, okay, I like that card. I definitely like that. I want one of those. Okay, cool. So he's definitely gonna get some damage going, for sure. Okay, so he decided not to damage me, he decided to damage my zombies. Alright, perfect. Now we're gonna go ahead and heal ourselves. with Medic Soldier, whatever whatever his name is. So we're back to that, and we'll go ahead and protect ourselves from that guy right there. Let's see what he's gonna do. Okay, I never seen that one either. Oh wow, okay, I like that, I like that. That's actually pretty cool. Looks like at the startup he deals damage one to each zombie. That's nice. Definitely like that. Okay, this guy again. Alright, so he's probably gonna throw a 5 attack, direct attack card at me. Nope, he didn't get down. Okay, cool. So okay, perfect, okay. That's fine. A zombie, let's see, we're gonna go ahead and get this guy all the glory. There we go, perfect. Of course he's gonna do damage to me right now, and he probably destroyed, no? Okay, we're good. Perfect. We don't have that much of a good cards, but what I would definitely wanna do is I wanna destroy that mushroom, red mushroom thing. I definitely don't know names of all the zombies, and it's gonna be hard to remember because there's so many of them, but oh shit, that's a direct hit for me. So best thing for me to do is, let's see. Okay, you saw plan 4 left. Okay, perfect, 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 amazing. We're gonna go ahead and destroy this one. Go ahead, destroy this one. Okay, he destroyed one of our good players, that's kinda sucks, but you know what, we're gonna protect ourselves and demolish that guy too. We will take our 1 damage right now, but you know what, that's fine. We're still doing pretty, pretty good. Okay, awesome. Alright, so, let's see, we can't do much. We're gonna play a trick card and or defeat one of the zombies he's gonna put if it's gonna be... Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, you are going down. You are going down, Mr. Pumpkin. You are going down. I do not need you. Ain't working like that. Perfect, perfect. So go ahead, deal some damage. We'll receive some damage too, which is fine, completely fine. Next damage I'm actually gonna probably be able to so we're gonna go ahead and put after life. I'm gonna keep receiving the 1 damage because he's gonna block it. I need to deal damage, so. And I have a trick card, which is we will maybe use it. Probably will use that. Okay. So he'll be able to destroy that. Oh shit, okay. Now I'm a little bit worrying. We'll go ahead, definitely get this zombie pumped up a little bit. That way he cannot destroy it. So we are gonna get some damage. Alright, we're gonna block it right now. Perfect, give me something good, give me some good. Okay, awesome. A zombie gets, oh yes, please. There we go. Let's get that zombie pumped up even more. Perfecto. Now, frenzy attack, what it does is it just keeps shooting until it hits the boss, so it's really perfect. So, alright, awesome. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and protect ourselves from that guy right there. And we will go ahead keep getting damage, but we'll be keep dealing damage too. So, plus I think this zombie, when the plant is played, the zombie moves there, so we'll be fine. Okay, so, oh man, come on, he destroys one of my best zombies. Okay, game on, game on. Alright, so he's gonna deal about 3 damages to me, so... Actually, no, perfect. That's not like that zombie, is that he moves whenever a new plant placed, so... Kinda protects you. They will destroy it, but we're taking only 1 hit damage. Okay, awesome. So, the only thing I can do is I'm gonna just be able to destroy all the zombies, and we're gonna start over. With 1 card, and then the only thing is gonna be is if I'm gonna get lucky enough to get a good card, because we will destroy everything on the field. Awesome.